It was just like something out of a movie. Just like something out of a movie. It was just like something out of a movie. It wasn't something. Oh, Captain. My Captain. I'd have never stood up on this desk if not for you. And oh, what dreams may come now that Genie's gone. We got a fine happy thought. Well, maybe he's just seeing about her. Maybe it's a statement of the state of man, or about how lucky I am, or just how many movies I watched when I was young. Goddamn. I never felt quite so dumbstruck or betrayed by the news than to know Robin went out all alone. Did he know how many times he that he was the best friend, the best man, the champion? So does the sun as it shines and gives life to us all feel all alone? How could it be so wrong? Just like something out of a movie. It was just like something out of a movie. It was just like something out of a movie. Wasn't he something? They'd say, just turn the camera on and get out of his way. And what is wisdom besides laughing all day? Bringing laughter to war zones and hospital wars, awakening zombies with music and the sonnets of bards. But the blankets we weave will still never be enough. Our brightest lights will go on extinguishing themselves if we don't remember that it doesn't just take a village to raise a child. It takes a village to bring the Fisher King back in from the wild. A village to marvel and to nod and to smile and to value the ones who will never quite fit into the private school lesson. And they make us better for it. Never had a friend, you ain't never had a friend, never had a friend, just like something out of a movie. It was just like something out of a movie. It was just like something out of a movie. Wasn't it something? Yeah, it was just like something out of a movie. It was just like something out of a movie. It was just like something out of a movie. Wasn't he something? Oh, Captain. My Captain, I'd have never rose out of this mess if not for you. And oh, what dreams may come now that Genie's gone. Gotta find a happy thought. Maybe he. Thank you, Genie.